I decided for the PhD program with the University of the Sunshine Coast because it offers a very structured program and supervisors from both the Anglo-American and the Continental Europe university system. And in the end, I get the chance to finalize my study in Australia, and I think this is a great benefit from this program.